Good afternoon, one and all. Myself, I'm B. Jyoti. I'm working as an assistant professor in St. Martin's Engineering College. So today I would like to give a seminar on the types of optical fibers. Types of optical fibers. Before going to discuss about the types of optical fibers, so what is optical fiber? So the optical fiber is a thin and flexible medium. We know that consisting of a three parts, the core cladding and the outer jacket. So it is flexible and a thin and flexible medium. So the diameter of the optical fiber is very less than our human hair. So in this we are discussing about the types of optical fibers. Based on three materials, we have to categorize in the optical fibers are classified into many things. So in this, the optical fibers are classified into three categories. Based on that, materials number of modes and refractive index profile. Okay, so the types of optical fibers are classified into three categories. Based on this, materials, number of modes, and the refractive index profile. So these materials are refractive index profile. So in this, first let us discuss about the materials. Okay. So based on these materials, the optical fibers are made up of classified into two types. So the fiber optics cables are made up of based on the materials. So that has two types. The materials are two types. One is glass, plastic. Glass fibers and plastic fibers. Okay. This glass fibers. So in this, first we are discussing about the glass fibers. These glass fibers are made up of doped silica and the metal oxide and silica glasses. So metal oxides, metal oxide and silica glasses. Okay. So based on these materials, the fiber optic cables are divided into two types. One is the glass fibers and the plastic fibers. So the glass fibers are made up of metal oxides and silica glasses. So this metal oxides and the silica glasses. So this metal oxide and the silica glasses. So we have to how to made up of this by using this metal oxide and the silica glasses. For example, so this by using this metal oxide and silica glasses, the glass fibers are made up of. Then, so for example, how to make this glass fibers? So we have to take the combination of the core clad. Based on the core clad refractive indexes, we have to fabricate the glass fibers. So for example, core and the cladding. So based on the combination of core cladding, based on this glass fibers, so what is the combination of core clad? So first you take silicon dioxide, core is silicon dioxide, cladding is P2O3 and SiO2. And another example is first example. Second example is the combination of the core and clad. Then combination of core is GeO2 and SiO2. The cladding is SiO2. So the combination of SiO2, the core is SiO2, cladding is P2O3 and SiO2. the germinal core, and next combination is core is GuO2 and SiO2, and cladding is SiO2. By using this combination, we have to fabricate the glass fibers. Again, let us discuss about the plastic fibers. Plastic fiber. These plastic fibers are made up of the plastic, and also because of we can handle the plastic fiber with any care, without any care, because of the toughness and the durability of the plastic fiber. It is called as the plastic fibers. So, and what is the glass fibers? So we have to handle with care, because of this is fabricated by the glass. This is the fabricated by the plastic, because of the plastic having the durability and the toughness of the fibers. So this is the plastic fibers. So these plastic fibers are fabricated different combination. So by using the core clad parameters, we have to fabricate the plastic fibers. So let us consider core. Core is polymethyl, and cladding is polymethyl, and cladding is copolymer. And then core is polymethyl and methacrylate. So first example of the plastic fibers is core is polymethyl and methacrylate. So colliding is copolymer. Then core is fabricated. The next example of the plastic fiber is the combination of the core and the clad. The core is polystyrene. Cladding is methyl methacrylate. So by using this combination, by using this different combination of the core clad materials, so we have to fabricate the plastic fibers. Next one is the mode is one which can describe the propagation of the electromagnetic wave in a waveguide. The propagation of the electromagnetic wave in a waveguide. So based on the propagation of the light, based on the propagation of the wave, so it can be classified into single mode two types. This is also two types based on the propagation of the light. Propagation of wave. So one is modes. Single mode. Multi mode. Single mode and the multi mode. So based on single mode and this number of mode, based on number of modes, we have to categorize into two types, that is single mode and the multi mode. So next we have to discuss about the single mode. Step index fibers, and also this the single mode fiber having the small diameter, and also these single mode fibers are fabricated or made up of doped silica. So the single mode fibers are used in step index fibers. So it having the small diameter. So this having a small diameter. So this in this it having the high bandwidth is high bandwidth is high. Okay, so this is a single mode fiber. The single mode fibers are used in step index fiber and having the small bandwidth because of small diameter. So because of the small diameter, so this is having the high bandwidth, and also this is fabricated with the doped silica. So the construction of the single mode fibers are like this. Core, cladding, outer layer. So it having this small diameter. So in the single mode fibers having this small diameter. So what are the application of the single mode fibers are? So by using this, because of this high bandwidth, we are using in long haul communications. Because of due to the high bandwidth, we are using in the long haul communication system. Long haul communication system. So structure of that step index fiber, single mode fibers. Okay, based on this, so what is the core diameter is 5 to 10 micrometer. Cladding diameter is 125 micrometers. Okay, and next protective layer of the single mode fibers are 125 micrometers. This is 252,000 micrometers. Then numerical aperture. Numerical aperture of the single mode fiber is 0.08 to 0.10. Then bandwidth of the single mode fiber is 50 megahertz per kilometer. So this is structure of the single mode fibers. So this is the core, the cladding, this is the protective layer and outer layer. So the single mode fibers having this small diameter. So due to this small diameter, it consisting of a high bandwidth. Due to this high bandwidth, the application of the single mode fibers are using in long haul communication system. So this is structure of the single mode fibers. The core diameter is 5 to 10 micrometers. Cladding diameter is 125 around micrometers. So protective layer is 252,000 micrometers. The numerical aperture of the single mode fiber approximately 0.08 to 0.10. Then bandwidth is 50 megahertz per kilometer. So this same as let us discuss about the multi mode fibers. So multi-mode fibers are used in step index and graded index. Step index and graded index. And also, these multi-mode fibers fabricated by multi-component compounds. Like glass, clad glass, silica, clad silica, clad silica and doped silica. So the multimode fibers used in step index and grade index fiber, these how to fabricate this multimode fibers are by using multi component compounds like glass, clad glass, silica, clad silica and the doped silica. So the multimode fibers having the here the small diameter, this is having diameter is more than the step index fiber, more than the single mode fibers. So the diameter of the multimode fibers having the more than the single mode fibers. So by using, because of diameter is more, so that's why the bandwidth is less. Due to this less bandwidth, the application of the multimode fibers are used in small hall communication system. So this is the difference between this. So again, the structure of the multimode fibers are, the core diameter of that multimode fibers means 5 to 10 micrometers. In this multimode fibers, 10 to 50 micrometers. Single mode, this is structure of the single mode fibers, this is structure of the multimode fibers. The core diameter is 10 to 50 micrometers. The cladding diameter is 125 to 250 micrometers. Okay, the cladding diameter is 125 to 250 micrometers. The protective layer of that is the 250 to 1100 micrometers. Then the numerical aperture of that multimode fibers are 0.10 to 0.5. The numerical aperture. The bandwidth is 50 less than the 50 megahertz kilometers. So this is the difference between the single mode fibers and the multimode fibers. And again, this is multimode fibers having diameter is more than the single mode fiber. So this is a cladding, this is outer skin. Okay, then refractive index profile. Refractive, based on the refractive index, the fibers are step index two types, the step index fibers and the grade index fibers. Okay, so in the step index fibers, single mode and multi mode are there. In this grade index fiber, it can follow the only the multimode fiber. Because of the step index fibers, single mode step index fiber means single mode. So the fiber, it can allow the only single mode only. The wave, the only one wave is propagating to the core axis, only single mode. Means single wave is allowed to propagate through the core axis. So this is a clad single step index single mode step index fibers. It can allow the only one mode, means one ray is allowed to propagate through the fiber axis core. So this is a core. Okay, so the same step index single mode fiber, then step index, multimode step index fiber. So this is a core, this is a cladding. So here the multimodes, the name itself, only the multimodes means more than one ray, more than one mode is propagating to the fiber axis core. So it facing the intramodal dispersion. So by overcome this intramodal dispersion, by we are choosing the greater index fiber in the multimode fibers. So like this, the ray propagation is like this in the multimode step index fibers. Okay, in this step index single mode fiber attenuation is less. The multimode fibers in that attenuation is less. So in this step index fiber, the refractive index profile is stepwise. Means at any point in the core, the refractive index is same. In the multimode, the refractive index profile means the refractive index is profile is at the center of the core, the refractive index is more, and the at core clad interface means at the center of the core is the refractive index is more. That core clad interface, the refractive index is less because of in that greater index profile. So in the step index profile, in the name itself only, step index profile, the refractive index profile is stepwise. Means at any point in the core, the refractive index is same. In the greater index profile, the wave propagation is radially. Means graded. Means at the center of the core, the refractive index is more. At core to clad interface, the refractive index is gradually decreases in the graded index fiber. So in this step index fiber, so it will be facing the some problem, that is intramodal dispersion. Means more than one ray is propagating to the fiber axis. So it will facing the intramodal dispersion. Due to some intramodal dispersion, so we have to overcome this problem. You have to choose the greater index profile. So this is the types of the optical fibers.